with race two then of the men's class at once. And an even break, but it's going to be the squad tour, but number 90 of Anthony Conway. He gets the best of the breaks, three abreast behind, and it's going to be Gav Winch, I think, going to come out of the corner in the second place. Poppy Rowe looking around the outside. Dave Terry in the Trent number 12 is there as well in the fourth place slot, and then Scunthorpe number 98 of Tom Fellows at the wheel of that one. So Craig Conway leads the way. Gav Winch there in second place. Poppy Rowe trying to muster away around the outside. Dave Terry in the Trent number 12 locking up the inside, trying to keep that third place slot as they work their way through the council bend, and Poppy Rowe still hanging on around the outside. In the Sturton 28 is Anthony Conway and Gav Winter try and break free from the battle for third place, and then behind them Tom Fellows in the Scunthorpe at 98 as they head down that far side. Anthony Conway did, who continues on his merry way. Gav Winter in the Sturton at 35 is there in second place. Poppy Rowe still not giving up on third place just yet, keeping the right foot down. But Dave Terry in the Trent number 12 is the man that's there in third place at the moment, and holding on to it tightly is Tom Fellows, trying to reel in the rest of the group down in the Scunthorpe at 98. One more lap left to go this time though, and it is Anthony Conway that's going to lead him on to it in the Scunthorpe at 90. Gav Winter in second place in the Sturton at 35 from Dave Terry. In the Trent number 12, Poppy Rowe in fourth in the Sturton at 28, and then Tom Fellows in the Scunthorpe at 98. So I think that's where the order's going to stay in this one, as the checker flag gets made ready then. Anthony Conway makes